force attack. Brute force attack is a perfect representation of a word when it comes to computer hacking tricks. This type of hacking technique uses a computer program capable of cracking online passwords and usernames to websites. Is there any need to explain more? The simplistic explanation on how a brute force attack works is this. The program goes through millions of words in a second that are dictionary words in order to guess phrases and letters of a password that you are using online. It deciphers each letter and finally words to figure out what your username or password is. If you are interested in experimenting with this type of tool, then you can download brute force attack software. If you decide to download this, I highly advise to not go around and crack passwords to websites that aren't yours. If you get caught cracking passwords and usernames to websites, you can be charged with a felony. Cracking passwords is no different than breaking into someone's home, so tread very carefully with the use of this tool. Remember, you may be charged with a breaking and entering criminal action, so don't do it. We hope you enjoyed our computer hacking tricks tutorial. Cyber Defense would always like to know what hacks you know, and would like to share. Please leave comments below and share your cybersecurity knowledge. It's valuable to everyone.